told Salieri what happened with the punks. The gang of hoodlums had set up residence in his territory, causing trouble and scaring good people. Don Salieri was not pleased.
What? In my territory? The nerve. And on top of that, they attacked defenseless women. Did anything happen to Sarah, Tommy?
No, boss. She's okay. I took care of it.
Good. Why the hell didn't Luigi say something? We could have taken care of this immediately. I won't stand for those chicken shits attacking people in my territory. Who do they think they are? They pay me for protection, so we've got to get these punks and put them where they belong.
Me and Tom will fix it. Do those bastards think this is freaking Luna Park or something? I'll rip them apart with my own hands.
Paulie, Paulie, take it easy. Nobody's killing anybody, get it? I want you to teach them a lesson. Break every bone in their bodies and leave them laying in a pool of their own blood. Make sure those bastards need wheelchairs. Little kids will laugh at their busted faces. Let everybody see what happens when somebody trashes my territory.
Sounds interesting, boss.
That ain't a bad idea at all.
We'll need to find out where they're hanging out. Big Biff might know something. He's always standing around in Chinatown. Go find him and ask him.
No problem, boss.
Saluti, boys. So, will it be today?
We gotta give a few clowns a good beating, Vinny.
The best bet would be these superb bats. This one here is autographed by one of the MVPs of the league.
Wow, I can't believe it. Is this really his?
Well, to tell you the truth, it ain't. But if you're smashing someone in the face with it, they certainly won't question you.
We'll need some heaters, too. You never know.
My words exactly. I've got these Colt 1911s. Great automatics.
Thanks, Vinny.
Partners, how's tricks?
Hey there, you fat bastard. We need a little piece of information.
What's going on?
A gang of jokers have set themselves up in our territory, and they're giving people a bad time. They messed with Luigi's daughter, and if it wasn't for Tom here, who knows what they would have done to her. We need to know where they meet, so we can deliver them a message from Don Salieri.
You came to the right place, Paulie. I know what's going on. A few people have already had problems with them, and they told me meet at the old service station near the Terranova Bridge. It's a little ways from here. You can get there through a sort of side door across the yard. Send them my regards, Paulie.
Thanks, Biff. I owe you one. We gotta go.
Sure. Take it easy, boys.
I think this is the place. Let's do it. And remember, Tom, no shooting. Hey, pal. Don Salieri sends his regards.
Go ahead. I'd really love to hear it.
Хочу на карту любви.
Thanks. Thank God you showed up. Finally someone to deal with those bastards. The cops didn't lift a finger because one of those punks is supposed to be the son of someone down at City Hall.
Somebody stopped in for a tuning.
Tom, those bastards have heaters. Now get the baseball bats. It's life or death.
Uma desgraça. O cara demora pra cacete pra morrer, meu. Fugiado. Os caras são ruins, erram os tiros tudo, mano. Não tava lascado.
What are you trying to pull here?
I'm trying to kick your ass out of this part of town.
This guy's a mafia, Johnny. Let's hit the road.
Oh shit. Quick, get to the car. We gotta get him.
I think it's better off if someone comes with me.
Nail him. You can't feel sorry for these animals. He'd shoot you in the back the first opportunity he gets.
I thought about what my mother or Sarah would do if they saw me there.
This one's finished. One less to worry about. Why you standing there with that look on your face? Remember? Those guys wanted to do your girl yesterday. You better get used to it.
I got used to it.